Alright, so let's get back to some Bioshock. I don't think that transition was as smooth as I had intended. But whatever. Shops? Yeah, that's where it wants me to go. But I hear a Big Daddy somewhere. Full on proximity mines? That doesn't sound right. Down! Damn! That. Like that. There we go. You've got no little sister, so you've lost my interest. I forgot what I'm supposed to be doing. That is. I need to go up, actually, so like that, please, and then back up. That way. Okay. Somebody said that goes faster through there. It does, kinda, doesn't it? spend a lot of money on that, aren't I? Oh, screw it, you know? Why not? I didn't realize there was another machine right here. Maybe I should have waited. That. Back up. This way. This way. And then up again, preferably. Which I don't see, except there. Curve like that. And then another straight. Yay!
Circus of value.
At least I saved enough for some more electric buck. I see that dust coming up, but I think it's Big Daddy walking around. At least I see that thing back there. The thing with the stuff. Not what I expected. This way? Well, shoot. Come on. Something? Oh, gun turret. Duh. Oh, nice. I did not know these things would drop rounds. Goodness. I need to go down like that. Awesome. So much hacking, people are gonna say. Okay, so I can make two of those, but that uses up my brass tubes. I also need those for the automated hacking tools, which I don't really need. Oh, and also I needed those for armor piercing. Damn it! Shoot, I might as well make these. Just so they can get off my list. Exploding buck. Electrogel. I think I'm alright for now. Good, it didn't spit anything out. That means I could actually hold everything I bought. Built. Whatever. Come on. Find Pablo's EMP bomb. Oh god. Sonic Boom's the only other thing I have, so that's good. This is Speedy Hacker, Focused, Expert, and Alarm. Why do you have to back out all the way? You just hit this? Yeah, you do. Okay, never mind. Herp Derp, Medical Expert, Hacker's Delight. First aids give you a large amount of Eve. Can't get rid of Scrounger, that's a no-brainer. Yeah, I'm happy with all of that. Never mind. I wish I could rearrange these better, because... you know... they don't coincide with that, and that's weird for me.
Brian's spices are dragging the young moon off right now. I'm certain she's one of Brian's spies, sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl lined up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
A little bit of a lag there. Sorry if that comes out in the video. Oops. All this noise is making me nervous. I want to hack that. Quickly! Another bit of lag there. I don't know what the deal is. Something's going on here.
Uh,
wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the mag locks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it.
Interesting. Drown Ryan. Honestly, I hadn't thought of that. Ooh. Oh, I found stuff. More bang for your research buck with damage research. Increased damage bonuses gained from research. So this, and this would also increase my damage? I think I'll do that.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Well shoot, I hope it tells me how to do that later on. Oh. Where's my journal? I don't remember where my journal is. Dang it! Okay. So, probably need to go to geothermal control to gather some items, and over here. Well, that was rather dumb of you, wasn't it? One of four. Forgot how to... How do I use E? E? No. T? No. F? Health. Crap, how do I use Eve? Oh! Duh. I thought it was R. This chick sounds really close. Well, okay.